Hello everyone. Today we will go over how to use the Keysight ABL link to export data from Design4 CR-8000 into Keysight ADS. The ABL design transfer between tools preserves all data and original objects. Follow these steps to automatically populate substrate info and crucial data. Let's get started. Start up CR-8000 and open up the board you wish to import. Once your board has opened up, select Analysis, Keysight, then Export ABL for SIPro PIPro. Set the ABL file to the XML path you wish to export to and select Execute. This may take a few moments. Once ADS has started up, add the ABL board link to your ADS applications. To do this, select Tools, App Manager, check the ADS board link box, select Yes, OK, then Close. Restart ADS, and then open up your workspace. On the main window, select ADS board link, then import ADS board link. Set the ABL file to the same XML file that was just used in CR-8000 and select OK. You can now check and modify layer stackup in the substrate editor. This allows you to look at the material properties and view the distance between conductors. If the distance between the conductors doesn't add up, you may have to edit and ensure the substrate thicknesses are correct as per your board design coming from CR-8000. Now that the board has imported, you can open up SIPro and begin your simulations. This is what the board will look like when it is ready for SIPI simulations. For more information on how to run various simulations, check out the link below. Thanks for watching.